think the first time you arrive here, it's just totally mind-blowing.
Oh, that's steep.
I'm here to do the Dragon Challenge, to drive the Range Rover Sport plug-in hybrid to 99 turns and then drive up the 999 steps all the way to Heaven's Gate. Tianmenshan is just shrouded in myth and legend.
Electric
motors deliver instant torque. It's just going to give you that extra boost.
You ready?
我建议还是慢一点。
我在这儿工作了13年，也就是像我们一般30-40个弯就已经够快的了。但是尖叫是很正常的，而且它的坡度又大，弯道又多，只要一点点的那个出一点点的瑕疵都可以不是小事故，更危险，所以挺刚开始肯定会开业会很紧张。
可是如果我告诉你，他也要把车开上天门山的阶梯呢，999道阶梯。开天梯，呵呵，那个也是太那个什么了。这个天门洞这个上天梯，就是从开元到现在还没有人说开着车挑战这个天梯，这个危险难度特别大。
This challenge is the most extreme one we've done yet. The plug-in hybrid, having that grunt of both engine and electric will be a great benefit. But we're really pushing the limits. There really is a chance of failure. As far as I know, nothing has ever been tried like this before. This is unheard of. It's crazy.
It's very steep. It's 45 degrees. Well, yeah, it's like this, right? Yeah.
I can't see anybody living if the car started rolling back down the hill.
如果发生这个意外，那就是车毁。
Still shaking. The adrenaline is something I've never experienced before.
I guess the mountain gave us one shot to make it up here. All the lucky ribbons we put on the mountain yesterday and today, you know, have helped us to bring us up here. This mountain is shrouded by myth and legend. The steepest section of these stairs is 45 degrees. If you do lose traction, gravity is going to take over and I'm going to slip off the mountain. I'm Ho Pin Tung. I'm a professional racing driver for Jaguar Racing in the FIA Formula E Championship and Le Mans winner, Le Mans 24-hour winner. And I'm here to do the Dragon Challenge, to drive up the 99 turns and the 999 steps all the way to Heaven's Gate. What the? That's mind-blowing. When I came here, I spoke with my parents and I said, I'm embarking on something which is the most challenging thing I will ever experience in my life. Other cars have completed the 99 turns, but no one has ever driven up the 999 steps. When you're in the car, when you're in that angle, you literally see nothing, just sky. I think reaching the top is going to feel like winning a race. I think the Range Rover Sport will be able to do it. It's just me being able to make that step to actually physically do it as well.
Careful up there, please.
Yeah, we're clear, don't worry.